Blood is a precious commodity, and you know it's a wonderful thing when people donate blood to help another person, you know, anonymously. But it's also quite a precious commodity, and we want to get it to the patients that actually need it. The patient blood management program, I'm very excited to start advertising and introduce to the population here. We've partnered with Mercy here in Dubuque to launch a program where we can not only reduce the amount of transfusions that are given intraoperative and postoperative, but we're starting to increase the health of the patient's blood preoperatively so that we would reduce the need of the transfusions if we were to run into a situation where we potentially would need to give them. Since I've came here 18 months ago, decreased our transfusion rate in our heart program from 100% to 20%. And now we're going to be doing even more to reduce that number. Nationally, hospitals are recognized as a standard of excellence if they're at the 20% mark, which we are now, but we'll start to implement new techniques and new medicines so that we're able to get that number even lower. If we reduce the amount of transfusions, or if we can get the patient out without a transfusion, then not only is it safer, because while our blood bank is safe for many infectious diseases, there are many other consequences, such as immune reactions and potentially delayed healing, potentially increased infection rate, that have been in our literature and in the literature of many other specialties. And we're very proud that we can try to decrease that, get our patients out quicker, get them healthier sooner, and not only do the patients like it, but it's not a huge expense to do these things. It's just you have to implement a program and have buy-in from the hospital and from other physicians, which we've been very fortunate to have.